9, 4, 5, 7. 9, 4, 5, 7.
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
9, 4, 5, 7. What's 9, 4, 5, 7 about?
Back in the 20s, on the Japs at Iwo Jima. But I never brought one back from the grave before. I did, Becky. Mama's gonna build her first damn Franken tree. I'm gonna call my little creation the Lazarus Vector.
Uh-huh.
Maybe it'll bring the old gal's career back from the dead as well.
So, I have a flamethrower, basically, except it shoots frigging napalm. So yeah, that's a thing. Yoink. I'm gonna loot the crap out of your office, dear. Hope you don't mind. Aha! What was it? It was 9, 4, 5, 7. Nine. 9. 4. Oops. 5. 7.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Oh, you have a multi-part goal. Press M to see all parts of the goal and switch which one is active. The arrow and map will guide you to your active goal. Okay. So, invent the Lazarus Vector. Langford discovered a way to use genetic engineering to revive dead plants. Her so-called Lazarus Vector should be able to reverse the effects of Ryan's herbicide. To create the Lazarus Vector, you will need 7 units of distilled water, chlorophyll solution, and enzyme samples. Once acquired, bring all the ingredients to the U-Invent machine and make the Lazarus Vector. Okay. Alright. So, there's the U-Invent machine I will need to use. Let's just hack it as I can. Lazarus Vector. Okay. So I need stuff. Oh, to be sure. Right. Okay. Alright, so chlorophyll solution. The formula for the Lazarus Vector is I've got 6 of them. Okay, distilled water. In today's dangerous times, it never hurts to be a little faster, a little quicker on the draw. Remember, you don't have to outrun the crazed splicer, just your neighbour. I like that. You move and swing the wrench faster. Sport boost instead of security evasion. Eve Link and Scrounger. Okay, this has been interesting. I hear a big daddy. Do you? I see a big daddy. Do you? A bit. Let's make my way out of Langford's office. Lazarus Vector. Ooh, there's a little area, some areas over here I haven't properly explored. Got a wrench, but whatever. Lab access seal. So I've got the 7 chlorophylls.
Arcadia is a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular, Right there to the farmer's market.
Okay. This is where I go to the farmer's market. Hokey pokey.
Yeah, Ryan's gonna stake me, huh? Yeah. No, yeah, he'll stake us all. Just give it some time.
Oh, there you are. Picky of you. It's Arthur Brown time, my friend. Bye.
Yes, your kind is vulgar.
You know, I mentioned Arthur Brown. Really? Because I think you're still on fire. I think it's going to work for long enough. I'll be honest with you. There's another bit.
Time to go, Mr. B.
Hello, I'm right here, I'd quite like to save you. No, if you hypnotise the big daddy, the little girl just pisses off. Okay, that is confirmation of what I thought. So, time to go to the farmer's market.
Attention, a new curfew will be enacted on Thursday. Citizens found in violation will be relocated to Apollo Square.
What makes something like me? I look at jeans all day long. Never do I see the blueprints of sin. I could blame the Germans, but in truth, I did not find tormentors in the prison camp, but kindred spirits. These children I brutalized have awoken something inside that for most is beautiful and natural, but in me is an abomination. My maternal instinct.
Hence, she looks after the little girls. So yeah, hypnotising the big daddies makes the little girl bugger off. So you're better off just killing the big daddies and saving the little girl. Unless you come across a big daddy on its own, then hypnotise away. I guess. Look, my big friend isn't even with me through that door, so... Enzyme sample.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. As to your question, yes, my days in beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
I see. Obtain 7 enzyme samples. I think I just picked one up. So this is an entirely new area by the look of it. Yeah, new area to explore. Cancelled due to fire, the big game. That's nice.
Get back here and let me finish this!
Oh, why on earth would I choose to do that? Hush! Die quietly, damn you! Oh, bloody hell. Yeah, let's not take eat an RPG to the face. Anything around here of interest? Not much. Yeah, another chlorophyll solution. Woohoo! Get more Eve with every first aid kit by using new Eve Link 2. Well, I guess it can replace Eve Link. Buy some napalm. Yeah, we've got too many chlorophyll and we need more of the other stuff. Okay. Everything burns, it's great. Now we got them. And they set each other on fire. This has become my favourite thing in this game. In case you hadn't noticed. Just on the off chance that you hadn't actually noticed that. I think it's friggin' awesome. Oh, botherations. What was it? 957 something that I can't remember.
I observe all his commandments.
That's nice. Whoops, that was electrified.
Come where I go.
Oh, you guys are funny.
First encounter with a pair of them. He, a lumbering palooka in a foul-smelling diving suit, and she, an unwashed moppet in a filthy pink smock. The pallor was off, green and morbid. And it was a rather unpleasant aspect to her demeanor, as if she were in an altogether different place than the rest of us. I understand the need for such creatures.
That's what he's worried about. So I don't understand the need for such creatures. Why are the little girls? Why are they pumped full of Eve? You want to go to sleep, do you? Imagine I can arrange that. Stop just doing what you're told. Houdinis are the teleporting ones. Set them on fire, get around the whole teleportation thing. As quickly as possible! Damn it, he's saying to put himself out. Plan B. Stun him, smack him in the face.
One of the children came and sat in my lap. I push her off, I shout, get away from me! I can see the atom oozing out of the corner of her mouth, is thick and green. Her filthy hair hanging in her face, dirty clothes, and that dead glow in her eye. I feel hatred like I never felt before. In my chest, bitter, burning fury. I can barely breathe. And suddenly I know it is not this child I hate.
It's yourself? And or Ryan? Is there anything else down there, or is this the lot? That looks like the lot. Ooh, yoink. That was a pretty good haul. Distilled water from that too. Machine gun rounds. There's another security camera around somewhere. Don't know what code is for this door.
Hey, Mary. Going to the big game tonight? I heard Ryan's Raiders are playing.
No way, Jim. It's not safe. Haven't you heard? Atlas's bandits are everywhere.
Hold on a second. Remember what Andrew Ryan says. If you do that, the bandits win. Take your family to Fort Brock and Arcadia. Go out and shout. It's the rapture.
I'm sorry, Father.
You are not welcome here.
Curses shall be the fruit of thy basket.
Get into my face, you slimy bastard.
Come on, then. Fight me.
That's nice. Well, let's see. Any more for any more? Bandages. Anything else that's interesting back here? Ooh, lockbox. Yeah, we'll take that. Ooh, rotten, like, pumpkins or something. Absolutely delightful. Yay! I love these things.
The children, with their very long needles, their tuneless songs, their ghastly errands, their ghoulish Frankenstein fathers. But we've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there, next to mine.
When you say they, are you referring to the kids themselves? Or are you referring to other people who also have rather morally dubious positions? He's just trying to justify what he's done. Short while, let the Big Daddy clear out any of the bad guys, and then I'll go and take out the Big Daddy and save the little girl. So, trying to kill that guy. Dear Mr. Bubbles. Gonna hang about, that's okay. Really? The machine I just damaged is hacked and friendly to me. Oh, that's a new one.
No, no.
Come on, dairy. Go on, you little scamp. Off you run. Oh my god. Oh, that is grim. This is damn grim. That is nasty. What's in here? Take it all. Cannot carry any more. How do I... What the hell? Weird. Aha! Great. Oh my god. Is that a proximity mine and I'm just blind as a bat?
In 10 years in this dump, I've come to accept a very low standard of life. But even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic trou de cul down at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confronted him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Wow. Your priorities are... Well, they're a thing.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a man?
This way first. What the hell? Jeez. Oh, it's a fucking beehive. Okay. Don't search the beehive. Damn. It was there. Loki was pointing out something she found on Fallout 4. That's all. Purchase gene upgrades. I have 80. I would like... That's hilarious. Let's put that in place of... I've never actually used that, so screw it. I can swap summon
bees.
Unleash
insects against groups of enemies. Attack lots of enemies at the same time.
That's awesome. Bees, that is all.
Knock foes back with hurricane force. Laugh as they bounce off the wall.
Awesome. I was only going to do 19. Probably not a fat lot. Put it in the gene bank. Then I need to buy some slots.